Hi everyone, how good is it to know that it is your day off, even if it's for 2 days or 3 days or even just 1 day? I have just been on my second week of placement for my nursing degree, and it is finally Friday, and the feeling of having the Friday coming up and it's going to be your break on the next day, it's really a great relief. So because I've been neglecting myself a little tiny bit, I'm going to treat myself by doing a full cleanse of my face so that hopefully on the weekend I will have a new looking face. So the first thing is, for whenever you're doing your face, you want to take your hair back from your face. So I'm going to use my little headband that I have here. So that is on. And because I have a little bit of makeup left on my face, after an 8-hour shift, I haven't touched my face at all. Or I have actually. And you can just see like the makeup or foundation has faded off. So first I'm going to jump in by using my little makeup wipes by Neutrogena. And oh, it is. It's my last wipe. So I'm just going to use this to wipe off my makeup. This is the first step. So that is my day. That's what's left on my face. So never trust what you've wiped off on the first go. So we are going to do a second and third wipe of our face. So I'm just going to use one of these little makeup pads, and using my refreshing toner, I'm going to clean again. So I'm probably doing this in the wrong order, but I really like my face to be clean first before I even wash my face. So once I've cleansed my face, I'm going to wash my face, and I'm going to do a face mask, and then I get into my creams. So I'm just going to wash my face and I'll be right back. So I've just wet my face with only just water, and I've gone through my bathroom cabinet, and the only time when I want to do a face mask, there isn't any because my sister used it all. But luckily there is one left. This is Nivea Daily Essentials Anti-Blemish All-in-One Cleanser. This is a cleanser but can also be used as a mask. It's only left on the face for a few minutes, which is good. So I want to nicely scrub my face. So since it's a scrub, I was going to use a brush, but since there isn't any face mask, unfortunately I won't be using my little brush. I will just be, well, I guess I could. No, I'm going to, oh. Okay, no, I'm gonna use the brush. Bye bye. Now my face is nice and refreshed. So while I'm letting that dry a little bit, before my face was like so oily and not so shiny, but not from oil because it's super clean. And now that our face is clean, I'm going to apply my toner again. This is my third layer of cleansing. I want to make sure my face is ready for the weekend. I also like to cleanse my ears because they can get weighty too. So, you know, your ears could be also neglected. So, make sure you keep them in mind. Now that our face is so squeaky clean, I am now going to apply my cream, and I am using the Olay Regenerous Luminous Tone Perfecting Cream. This is my all-time favorite and I've been using it all the time. If there was another cream, I would consider it. I love testing out creams as long as I don't get an allergic reaction from it. Oh. I did it in the wrong order. Anyway. As long as you take care of yourself and give yourself a little bit of a break, just, you know, give yourself a little bit of love every now and then. I love you. And now that I've finished my cream, I'm just going to use my face roller and just kind of massage my face a little bit. And now that is done, I am going to give my lips some love. So I have recently signed up to the No Make No Life, and they send a box of little goodies from Korea or Japan, and I recently got this. It is a little Pokemon Love It's Demo little lip balm, and it's in the flavor of peach. And it's really like, it's so nice. It's like a jelly. I don't think you can see it, but it's so nice. And I've only been using it for a couple of days now. This is my second day of receiving it, and my lips love it. I've got a bit of crusty lips at the moment, as you can see. So my lips really need love. So of course, use some love. Now my lips are nice and glossy. The only thing I have to think about is to let our hair down. So my hair has been in a bun for a few days now in different hairstyles. Today I just put it in like a little donut, and my head needs a break. So itchy. Not from knits or anything. I just need to let my hair loose. Let it free. Ow. From all the bobby pins and hair bands. I just need to let my hair breathe for a little bit. So itchy. And now, I'll pull off the hair. Brush your hair. Such a nice feeling to brush your hair after. I was saying, it's such a nice feeling to brush your hair after a long day. And you can just let your hair dangle. All those short hair girls. I think you're quite lucky. I love my hair too much to cut it. Side part. And the only last thing that I can think of is your hands. You have two hands, the left and the right. And as much work as you do, you give love to your face, you give love to your body, but who does the most work? Your hands. So it's time to give your hands a little bit of a break and put some hand lotion. This is from Evelyn Rose Satin Hand Cream from Crabtree and Evelyn. I personally don't like creamy hands, but since I've been washing my hands with the hospital soaps, and it really makes my hands super super dry, so I have to use the hospital creams, which is good. They actually have creams there, and it makes sure that my hands aren't as crispy as a chicken. And just kind of now you want to just add a little bit of extra love to your hands, because your hands have been doing all the hard work. And you know, what would you do if you don't have hands? I don't know. So just massage that cream all into those little lines, and you know, like you're doing your hand wash. Go do like this on the back of your hands, your fingernails, around your thumbs. And do a little bit on your wrist, because your wrist holds your hands. And so that's it for this video. A nice time to relax yourself, just cleanse your body, cleanse your soul, and have a great day off. It's your perfect, you don't need no filter.